recent drywall finishers, Local 10 out of Portland, Oregon, the anti-fascist, anti-racist committee
has
spoken.
What's the
Megan,
group, brother?
Megan.
Talking to their business rep, we have prepared this statement for solidarity with ILWU, Local 10. Longshoremen here. We are proud that we have came all the way from Portland, Oregon to be with you today. We have experienced this very same event. We have had people killed. And here is our statement. It has come to our attention that the fascists are planning a provocation in the Bay Area on August 26th under the name of Patriot Prayer. Like you and like the courageous anti-racist protesters in Charlottesville, we know what is at stake. In Portland, Oregon, a neo-Nazi murdered two men and almost killed a third as they stood up in the defense of threats to two American teenage girls targeted because of the skin color and assumed religious affiliation. On June 4th in Portland, Oregon, IUPAT Local 10 and members of 13 other unions mobilized under the call to stop the fascists at a Patriot Prayer rally. Sisters and brothers, our cause is one and the same. We have been inspired by your historic shutdowns over the many years of maritime history. ILWU Local 10 set an example for all of us in the struggle for workers' rights against racism, war, and police repression. If you use your power as workers to take action against the fascists on August 26th, that would be a call to action of workers and oppressed people throughout this country. Today, more than ever, workers need solidarity. It would be a proud day for us to send representatives to stand shoulder to shoulder with you in your struggle. Labor's up, up!
Up, up.
Fascists down, down.
Fascists down, down.
Labor